this tweet, right, courtesy of Kevin Kurz. Erik Karlsson says he's not going to return anytime soon, but will be back for the start of the playoffs 100%. Ow. Hopes to play at least a few games before that. Current injury is different from previous groin strain, but it's in the same neighborhood. Sounds like it's pretty similar.
You know, and it's a testy area. It really is. And a player, you know, the really, I guess, elusive thing about a groin injury is you can think you're all the way back. You can think you've kind of got it buttoned up. You can be of the impression that you're really strong in that area again. A subtle tweak, a move in the wrong direction, and you can set yourself back. So here's to Erik Karlsson getting that all buttoned up. And that has turned into, you know, sometimes in some cases, you know, more serious, more significant intervention is required, like surgery. Let's hope it doesn't end up being that for Erik Karlsson. They seem to have the right handle on it, and he'll be back.
Well, they're playing pretty well right now, and you know they're going to be in the playoffs no matter where they finish.
Right.
So you
got to
operate with caution. He came back, and we saw him against the Bruins, and that's where he was re-injured, and like Brad Marchand kind of spun him around, and it wasn't good. I mean, this is the game a couple of weeks ago, and you can see him here. You can see he's not right in this play right here, and he knows it. And the best course of action is really for him to just take this time. Now they finished the season April 2nd at Vancouver, April 4th at Edmonton, April 6th against Colorado at home. So you look, if he can get back by one or two of those games, hopefully he can get himself back going. But that's tough news. You hope he's okay.
Yeah, because the thing, too, you have to remember, and it's to your point about him getting in a couple games at the end of the season, is he's been out for a bit now.
Yeah.
So when you enter the postseason, you want to have your legs under you and be sort of up to speed, right?
And with a groin injury, I don't think, Stu, you can correct me if I'm wrong, I don't think you can do a lot of leg work, right? You can't get yourself...
You know, it's really more rest than anything.
Yeah, exactly,
really,
right?
Especially in the initial, in the early going. Yeah. It's a lot of, you know, it's modest stretching, and it's a rest primarily.
All right, so for the immediate future, Erik Karlsson not expected to return anytime soon.